He's a 7th-degree red and black belt. He's been doing jiu-jitsu for a very long time. And, you know, his brother is my master. You know, actually all his brothers are my masters, you know what I mean? His five brothers were brought here from Chuck Norris. Those little, if you don't know who Chuck Norris is, sad. Chuck Norris went to Brazil to learn Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. He met the Machado brothers, he fell in love with the family, and he helped Chuck Norris help bring the brothers over here. So it's definitely an honor to have him here. And,
So, I guess you guys are wondering, he's a red and black belt. Why does he have a red and black belt? I guess we should just fix that now.
Yeah, I think we should probably do it right
fix
now.
Fix that?
Let me get this on video so we could redo
secret
it.
Secret tie technique, we go like this.
Supposedly the belts never come out, so you guys need to pay attention.
This thing switched to video, I'd be good.
Like this. Adjust it. Roll one, loop in.
Ah. Turn like this. Wow! Yeah! That was good. They don't come up. They try to come up.
Can I do that again? Is the question.
Well, don't.